The offering on the 8, Mr. Magic. Trotter's picking up speed. Fourth race next from Mohawk Park. They're off and trotting, and it was a good beginning in the center. Quick out of there is Montalbano B. Leading speed from the inside, worth your attention. Johnny's Revenge splits on through. Then outside fourth goes Zeus Lightning, even wider Mr. Magic into fifth, marching on. From the second tier emerging sixth is Voodoo Man. Seventh away from the pole, left out Euclidus. Floating out eighth outside Tiki Taka and the early trailer from back in ninth, Hetty's Commander. Quarter pole bound. Johnny's Revenge leads by a length and a half, the quarter in 28 flat. Worth your attention, pocket sits. Montalbano B, another two lengths back into third. Racing along fourth, Zeus Lightning, and outside from in fifth is Mr. Magic. Picking up the cover, sixth goes Voodoo Man. Seventh out, every step has been Tiki Taka. Scooting up the rail, Euclidus, and the trailer's Hetty's Commander. Field across the backstretch. They're coming to the midway point. And here's Mr. Magic muscling up to grab the top now for Drury. Mr. Magic takes charge. Johnny's Revenge is second through a 57 and 3 half. Third inside to worth your attention. Voodoo Man left uncovered. Fourth outside. On that cover, fifth drives Tiki Taka. Sixth through at the rail is Montalbano B. Seventh in the backfield is Zeus Lightning. He'll swing to the outside as Gapping Euclidus was able to pick up that cover. And scooting through at the rail is Hetty's Commander. They're on their way to three quarters next. And it's Mr. Magic bumping up the lead to four lengths now. Second outside to Voodoo Man. Johnny's Revenge is third, fourth inside to worth your attention. Now gapped on cover, Tiki Taka, three quarters in 127 and one, and they're into the stretch. And it's all Mr. Magic. Clear by six lengths now. Back into second, Voodoo Man, then outside third, drives Tiki Taka, and from way back kicks on the veteran Zeus Lightning. This one is all over, as Mr. Magic has absolutely drawn clear by at least 10 lengths here in deep stretch, and it's a wrapped up Mr. Magic coming to the line, and he just jogs. Mr. Magic, as advertised, he was 1-5 the best. Zeus Lightning was second, tight for show, right there between horses Tiki Taka, and towards the rail was Voodoo Man.